Mick Dickey.
10 minutes.
Oh,
keep them out.
No.
Wait, not yet.
I mean, if the players want it, we gotta get it on.
Okay, y'all suck.
Alright, y'all, this is a 15 kill warm up. All right, who y'all got money on?
Money.
Let's do some side bets.
I mean, it's got to be Legend, right?
Legend. I think it'll be Legend or Boy.
I'm going to go with the Dark Force. I'm going with Meg. She can win by 15.
Ooh.
Let's go.
I like it.
Oh, did I say win? I'm going to get 15 kills.
Oh, shit.
So, Nerdy, I know this is like the worst possible snack for streaming.
I'm just kidding.
But it's the only thing available.
God.
You're just going to have to chew with your mouth.
Oh, no. I just got chipped, boys. You hear that?
Yeah.
I'm going to put it down on my feet.
I guess just put a hand over your mouth when you chew.
Yeah. I'll just mute the mic when I want to.
Anybody?
Say again?
What would you say?
Ash won last year, didn't he?
I didn't.
No, it was no, Legend.
Ash got second.
Legend.
Okay, I'm going to go back-to-back then for Legend. There.
Yeah, he'll be a back-to-back.
Good, 4 kills.
That's what I expect. So, okay, so out of the other side, Doughboy, Jones, Patch, and Meg. Oh, shoot, Meg making it to the finals. Nice. It's going to get you guys a nice
team. She's going to get second.
I'm predicting Legend and Jones
free
top
two. Is like all about how much you care. And Legend wants to be the best. And Meg cares a shit ton.
I'm going to say Legend 1, Jones 2, Patch 3, and let's go. I think Doughboy would be like the chalk pick, but I'm going to say Meg 4.
Legend 1 by 2 last year.
Only 2? I thought it was closer than that.
Oh, never mind. Maybe they're just talking about the last game.
He doesn't seem to be feeling it as much as he normally does, but...
Who's that?
Legend, but still pretty solid. I don't have any audio to do this right now.
You don't have any audio?
Yeah.
You can't hear your voice?
No.
You're not supposed to hear the game. You're just supposed to hear your voice.
No, I don't.
Go test. Like, speak louder. Test. Testicles.
I got it.
All right, here we are. The finals. FFA.
Are we doing
seeding for the pool play
now,
of the 2v2 tournament?
I know in past years we ran the final, like the finals was 2 rounds. Have you heard anything about doing that this time, or is it just the 1 round?
Just the one.
It's double the 2v2.
No, I'm talking about
the last
FFA game that did 2 rounds of it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's just 1 round. That'd make it a little anticlimactic, I would think.
Yeah, you had to keep track of the score of last game too, which made it kind of tough.
There's a reason they do that, though. I forgot what it is.
I think it used to be host. But that's not an issue anymore. All right, so one FFA game to decide them all.
Who do you want to start on?
Legend.
Nope. Yeah.
Doughboy Chalk Pig.
This is the worst mouse known to man.
Yeah, it's rough.
Come on.
Legend get first OS of the game.
Yep.
And he opened the game up with a nice multi-kill, nearly getting a triple.
Yep.
Got stolen right out from under him. Getting his OS melted off. Going to try to stay alive here. Doughboy surviving a barrage of rockets, nearly answering back against Silence.
Meg in the lead. Let's go. In the game.
There we go.
In the game.
Nighty Night's partner for the upcoming 2v2 tournament is Meg, the bottom right on your screen. The only female in the tournament, by the way.
Female Halo 1. Probably one of the best.
Yeah.
I'd say, personally, of all the Halo 1 players I've played, they're female.
I haven't played
very many.
Xena, back in the day. I don't know. I don't think Beretta played Halo 1. I don't know. I'm just saying ones that I've heard of. I don't even know who's good. I know Beretta used to try to play to get out of open.
Two Foxy Crew.
I've never seen another female play
Yeah, for Halo 1, I only know of Xena and Meg.
There was a girl in Atlanta called Orietta. She was really good.
Legend out in front with 9. Closest competitor, Bonesaw, at 6. We can stop worrying about the bubble now. It is all about first place. First place gets a cash prize.
That's right. Everybody go else big or go home.
Everybody else gets nothing. They get bragging rights. That's about it.
Wait. Is there a cash prize?
Yes.
What is it?
I think it's 100.
All right, a bill. Let's go.
See, no?
That's why I've just been leaving it at a cash prize. Bonesaw closing the gap with 9. Legend coming off spawn. Kills in front of him. Jones gets away. That's got to be frustrating for Legend.
Meg, looking good here. She's going to do the bottom mid strat.
She's in a super vulnerable spot right now. So much on her radar.
She's got the shots. Not able to finish that
reload. Oh, he walks over his grenade.
Dope boy doubles back. She might have the trip there. No.
Nope. It got stolen. She got him before she died, though.
Very nice. Legend with a camo roaming bottom mid.
Patch with a surprisingly slow start. Only 7 for him at the moment.
What is he doing? Oh, look. You see what he's doing?
Oh, wow.
Yeah, Legend.
Hiding his screen.
Exactly, yeah.
Brilliant play out of Legend. Uh-huh. He had the camo.
He didn't want to take any chances. I mean, there was it wasn't a very good chance, but he didn't want to take any chances.
If somebody were to screen watch, see he has camo, run in top middle.
Very smart.
And he was yellow health, so maybe he was worried about one nade killing him.
Mm-hmm. Guys, we need to kill Legend. He's got camo on.
Alert. The first time I heard that, I was dying. Legend getting a good spawn here up top. He's safe. He can see the whole map, but he gets shut down. I spoke too soon. He spawned right next to Patch, who has rockets. To look for Patch to crawl his way back in. He's had a really slow start at the beginning of this game, but he's controlling the rocket hole now, and I don't expect him to be that slow the whole game.
This is a slaughter.
Legend picked the easy out pistol and lets him know about it as well.
Lets him know. Every time.
Meg cleaning up Doughboy in the bottom of the map, scanning for spawns here on the bottom, showing herself on the radar. I expect her to get cleaned up here pretty soon.
Doughboy!
Let me just walk.
He's scumbag!
Doughboy's stealing. That's Legend. That's a long charge OS on Legend, though. That's why his shield wasn't glowing when Doughboy was hitting him.
Looks like he's got an aim.
And then he just gets a new one right away. Oh, that's so unfortunate for Doughboy. He probably just put in about 12 shots into Legend right there and got nothing out of it.
Doughboy's on full tilt. Guaranteed.
Legend with 1 red patrolling top middle with OS. Lucky for him, the rocket player does not shoot at him.
Yeah, really.
So now he's pushing. This is such a dangerous play, knowing that he had rockets.
Rockets are down.
Meanwhile, Patch has clawed his way into third. Legend's got a nice cushion between him and second. Patch is quickly getting relevant. He's starting to heat up. Legend's on a roll now. He's feeling it.
Where's Patch? Patch is in second. Let's go over and show him some love.
Yeah, he's
okay.
He went from 6th to 2nd in about a minute and a half.
This mouse is just like wild.
Jones versus Silence. An awkward battle there, but finally comes out on top.
Skills, bottom right. That is Patch. He is in 3rd place currently. He is Legend Pimp's teammate for the 2v2. Needless to say, they are the first seed.
Legend is absolutely taking off. He's about to have a 10-kill lead.
Nice cleanups out of Bonesaw right now. Nobody's going to be able to compete right now. Legend is on another level.
Let's give Patch a few more lives and hop back to Legend unless somebody gets close. Legend,
nice shot.
He's on a roll right now.
Skills was his original name when he was competing in Halo 1. I'm not sure what his events were or his placing, so.
Jones and Eve. I expect Jones to do much better because he's having a very rough game. It's a good spawn by Rockets. Nobody around. He's going to try to swipe some. Went for a long range rocket arm. I expect Jones to get punished going top middle. He gets shut down. So yeah, he's just not able to get anything going. Dick losing a pistol battle to Legend when he had first shot. That's not going to get it done.
I don't want to take away from the gameplay at all, but look when the screen flashes over at the camera on their faces.
Oh, that is pretty cool. Yeah, they turned off the light behind him. I guess it was a glare issue or something. But yeah, that makes for some pretty creepy images. Skill's nearly getting a crazy melee win right there, but he finally goes down. Legend maintaining a 9-kill lead over second. I want to pop back to Legend. He's doing too much work, and it doesn't look like anybody's going to catch him.
No, he's not slowing down.
So let's just watch the artist paint.
Any day now.
So Legend in your top left with 36 kills. Bonesaw is closest competitor.
He's got new rockets out there, but he's not going to go for the ammo.
As hot as he is right now, I'd be surprised if he plays it slow in the rock at all.
He's going to try to finish Doughboy off over there. That's worth that rocket.
Absolutely, because I mean, the rocket's only, it's only a 30-second spawn. You might as well send out long-range rockets. Here it is, going to finish, gets shut down.
Very nice. That was a good trade.
Yep, absolutely.
Trade. And free-for-all trading is actually really, really important. Like, I mean, it's important no matter what, but in free-for-all, that pretty much is the entire game. If you don't get a kill during a life, that's really going to put you back.
Mm-hmm. Your KD doesn't matter in FFA. It's just pure kill volume. It doesn't matter if you have to die to get the kill.
Not if you're playing for first. If you're playing safe.
And that's the problem I was running into when I first started playing FFA with good people. Is like, obviously, first few games I'm on respawn so much that I just wanted to slow it down and do something. But if you play passive like that, you're just going to get outpaced. Legend getting his 41st, roaming the bottom of the map. Nobody seeing him. Bonesaw with a nice out pistol. Coming off spawn, had enough time to get his pistol out and three up.
Could Bonesaw do it? He's only down by eight. Maybe be able to do it.
Oh, maybe putting Legend on respawn again.
Oh, there's a little bag there on the Legend.
Meg currently in fifth. She's just being in this match, she's going to get you guys a really nice seed. Doughboy versus Meg. Doughboy winning the pistol battle. Legend trying to spot players in front. He's got two on his radar. Another big pistol battle. Oh, Bonesaw might be in his head. That's the second out.
Pistol. Let's go back over to Bonesaw here. Bottom left.
I just thought the show was funny.
It's hilarious. Missing right now.
I saw it earlier.
Picking off Legend again. Bonesaw has his number at the moment.
He's granted, been killing Legend right now.
He just spotted him, but yeah, he's getting the kills that matter.
Look at that little flick of the wrist.
Stop.
Misses out on that one, but yeah, he's making bottom middle work for him at the moment, picking off all kinds of fights in progress. That fight right there, is lucky he killed Meg that quickly, because that's the exact kind of fight you don't want when you're bottom middle.
Oh, Bonesaw going to pick up the kill on Patch. Only a 5-kill swing now.
Legend just trying to close this one out, sitting at 44. Bonesaw has been hot on his heels.
Bonesaw. Nobody else really in contention right now. Doughboy is down too much. Legend only needs four more kills. Three more kills.
Let's switch back to 47. So top left needs three to win. There is no bubble to consider at the moment. It's all about first place.
Where's my bullet going?
Legend did not hit a shot.
That really awkward pistol battle, those long range ones where he just couldn't get the right lead in time. His target kept switching directions every time he adjusted.
Get up!
He's all spawn, getting the nice double. And he needs only one to win. So this respawn right here could end the game if he gets a good one.
This is it.
Oh, he's rocking it.
He should have looked to his right.
He was so stubborn about the right long range kill. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that is actually.
Let's go, boys!
All right.
Legend wins the FFA tournament.
Once again, now.
Earns himself a crisp bill.
Good for him. He takes the number one seeding going into home play. Trying to get a winner view here?
Why not?
All right.
Yeah, hop on in. We got Legend on the mic going to talk us through how he was able to come up with yet another free-for-all tournament victory.
Honestly, when you're shooting good, I mean, you just got to get lucky and have people spawn in front of you. It's just like luck-based skill-based luck, you know?
Damn. Okay. Dropping the knowledge. So would, how much would you say goes towards luck? And how much goes towards skill in a free throw?
I would say like 70-30 skill. I mean, because you got to be able to shoot. If you're not shooting well, you're just going to get out pistol. It's going to get in your head.
Right.
And then you're going to feel just... Thank you. And you're just going to feel overwhelmed. You know, you lose a few pistol battles, mm-hmm. your momentum goes downhill,
that's
and
right.
then you're like on tilt, so you're charging extra kills that, you know, normally you would play a little bit more methodical and just wait and shoot.
Tell them what Bonesaw did for you, though.
Bonesaw out pistoled me. Oh, yeah. So Bonesaw, thankfully, Bonesaw came and got me next door round two. I was about to get disqualified.
Oh, no.
And he rescued me.
Oh, wow. Oh,
only for me to put him out.
And you could have had. Man, that was it. That was your chance.
Asterisk, I won.
All right, guys.
All right, sweet.
Thanks, man. That will wrap up the free-for-all portion of the tournament.
All right, so that was your winner, Legend Pimps, taking the free-for-all tomorrow at 2 p.m. starts the pool play. Make sure you tune into that. We're all going to go get chow. I will see you on this later. See you guys.
What are we doing? Turn around.